What we gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
Six items, but the last item is something big that I bought. I want this box, right? No, but I, you know, stuff I need. Well, some of the stuff. All right, guys. Like my earrings today. Sounds beautiful. Love, love, love. I've had them for a while, though. I've had them. Okay, so you've seen the photo shoot. So you've seen this is actually a bodysuit. I absolutely love it. Yeah. So, all right. Okay, so which should I start off with? Okay, first of all, I'm going to start off with my... hate when my hair sticks up. Okay, first of all, I'm gonna start off with when I did my beauty room tour, I had to get a waste paper basket for my room. Okay, so I finally got it at Walmart. It's when I want it. It's really heavy, guys. So here it is. Oh yeah, it has all the bling, you know, gray and bling, because you know my beauty room is mostly white and bling, and you know, so that's perfect. So classy, right? Silver inside. Like it's silver. It's not really good. Silver and bling. And you know that's what my room's about, right? Silver and bling. Okay. All right. So, and next I'm going to show you, I got some nail polishes. Now I got these a while ago, but you know, I was just waiting to do a Walmart haul, you know, so I'm going to show you them. They're really pretty actually. Okay. They are gel like shine, no UV light needed. I'm not going to say the colors of them because I'm just going to go through them really fast. Okay. This is like a green. Yeah, it's green. Green, and they do glow in the dark. And here's another, I think this is yellow actually. Okay, they're gel polishes by LA Colors. Okay, yeah, that's supposed to be yellow, you know how, so you can see the difference, you know, green and yellow. Okay, and this is, like I said, they're all glow in the dark, you know, they don't need gel, they're all the same, so I'm not gonna keep going over. This is a hot pink, neon hot pink, right? Yeah, love that for summer, right? Okay, I have two reds. This is kind of like it's like a orange red, and then there's like a candy apple red. That's what I'm gonna call it, okay? Because that's more of an orange red. You can see that. Get my nails out of the way. And then this is kind of like a candy apple red. See, we're a dark red. Well, not really candy apple, it's more dark, but maybe this is a candy apple red, I'd say. And this is more dark. But see, there's two different, you can tell the different colors, you know, kind of. See, okay. That's them too. Okay, and then I have a blue. This is pretty. Isn't that pretty? Yeah, I like that. Like. Sometimes I try to put pictures at the end, guys, but sometimes it'll make the video even longer. So, you know, plus it's more work. So I had this on actually in one of my videos, but it looked black. Remember I said it looked black, but it's not. It's like a burgundy. It's not really black. It's kind of like a burgundy. It shines. The glare is always terrible though. You can't really see it. Let me see. Yeah, but it's like burgundy. It's kind of like an iridescent, like a little bit. I don't know. Okay, and this is just plain black. Okay, plain black polish. I always need that, right? And this is just plain white. You know I love the gel polishes because I always bought the ones at Dollar Tree because I love them. This is a nude. Yes. I love my nudes too. I didn't used to, but I like them now. Okay, and there's one more. This is like baby pink or Barbie pink, baby pink, whatever you want to call it. Isn't that pretty? Yeah, guys. So, yep. So those are the polishes, okay? So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 polishes, okay? So I got those. So, okay, now Oh my gosh, wait till you see what else I got. Okay, well, okay, my daughter actually got these two things for me. She went to Walmart, she goes, oh my gosh, I have to pick these up for my mom. Okay, yeah, because she knows I love the gnomes. Okay, these are actually two Easter items. This is Easter decorative garland, and it was $6.98 for one garland. Guys, wait till you see this, really. Look at this. Aren't those cute? I can't with myself. But you know what? I'm not going to use it as garland, actually. I think what I'm going to do, I mean, I don't know. I might use some of it. I'm going to cut it, you know. I'll show you some of it. Oh, my gosh. It's really long. But see? Oh, my gosh. It's so cute. This was the last one, she said. The gnomes go so fast. It's unbelievable. But, yeah, it's pretty long, guys. Look at it. It goes on and on and on. Yeah, but what I'm thinking about doing, I'm not sure. I might use this garland. I don't know. I'm thinking about using it in a headband. No, just kidding. No, I'm thinking about maybe cutting a few of them off. Maybe I'll use some of it as garland and cutting a few off and putting them on my tree. I'm thinking, but they might be too big. I don't know. We'll see. I won't know until I do it, actually. So, okay. And then, guys, wait till you see this. OMG. She got me this. She knows I love my gnomes. Easter decor. This is like $4.98. You ready? Here it comes. Oh my god. Really? Is that cute or what? Easter bunny. But look, he don't have a tail either, but he's a gnome, so he don't need a tail, right? But yeah, isn't that cute? Take these off. I could do a picture, right? Click, click. I thought that's so cute. I love it so much. I love him. All right. But yeah, I love him. I love him, love him, love him. So that's that. Now, I only have one more thing, and it's kind of a big item that I got. Now, I'm going to explain it. I did have one already, but I had a small one, like a one cup one. So I decided finally I was going to get a new one. I said I needed something new. And, I mean, everybody knows about these. Everybody and their probably mothers and sisters has them. But I never had a big one. So I decided I wanted to get a big one. Yes, I still have my water. I'll just remind you of a Starbucks cup, though. What, Shirley? Here you go, Shirley. M-I-S-A. Shirley cracked me up when she did that in her video. She's too dang funny. Okay, so it's heavy. I'm going to lift it up. So I got a... I bought a new Keurig machine. Yes, coffee machine. Yes. But I only had one that had just the one cup over there, you know? I can't really do this, but if I can lift it up. See, the one cup thing, you know how the small ones? Well, I only had one of those. And because I really never drank a lot of coffee, to be honest, and I drink decaffeinated. I don't drink anything with caffeine. So, yeah. So, let me take it out and show you. First of all, well, here's a coffee pot. I took it out because I didn't want it to slide out and break. There's a coffee pot because I wanted this and that, you know. I mean, I drink it a little bit more. It's still not as much, you know, because I don't like to drink through caffeine. And here's a, what do you call that? Let me see. You know, to scoop the coffee, guys. Regular max and decaf max. Okay, so you probably can't see it, but it has it on there. So that's nice, yeah. Okay, and it came with this book. I will open it up after I take this out of the box. Ooh, it's heavy. It's heavy, heavy, heavy. Ah, it's nice though. I love it. Love it. Really. What fell? Oh my gosh. I can't with myself. Oh, this fell. Okay. I don't even know what fell out. Oh my gosh. It just slid out of there. Okay, got it. Bloopers, I swear. Okay, so here it is. Okay, isn't that nice? I didn't get no K-cups yet, but I'll get the decaffeinated ones. No, matter of fact, my daughter did order some. She ordered me some decaffeinated, I forgot what flavor. Some, but you know, some of them are fattening, so you have to be careful, you know, like I said, because you know I'm always healthy eating, though. So, you know, I can still make my regular decaffeinated. I drink nothing but Maxwell House. Regular, you know, I can drink my regular coffee if I wanted to. Like I said, I don't really drink coffee in the summer either. I mean, I only drink it, you know, in the winter pretty much. I mean, every blue moon, but I'm not a total coffee drinker, but I do like it. And then here's that, you know, in there. See everything on top. It has a lot of different things on there. And the back opens up. Back opens up like that. Comes off actually. So that's it, guys. I love it, love it, love it. Okay, on the top. Okay. This thing keeps falling off. I'm just gonna take it off. The part where you put your, this thing keeps falling off right here, but it's just because I keep holding it down right here. This way you put the coffee cup. Okay, so here, you know, you guys all know how to do these, you know, put the cake up in there, psh, go, there's your coffee. Okay, because like I said, there's nothing new or anything, but I just want a new one. Okay, so on the top here, it says the power on select. Okay, it says pod, single cup, cafe, drip, coffee, next selection, 12 cups, 10 cups, 8 cups, 12 ounces, 10 ounces, or 8 ounces. That's for this side. To power off, hold heating plate on when it's, I don't know what that says. Oh, it's still eliminated red. Okay, like when the light is eliminate the red. Okay, so that means it's off. Okay, so that's it. So I'm gonna put it down because it's heavy, guys. Oh my gosh, and I don't want to break it, that's for sure, right? So that is that. And by the way, the air fryer that I showed, OMG, oh my gosh. Yeah. Welcome to What's New This Wednesday. Lots of goodies new. Okay, so here's the book. Like I said, I didn't have a real big Walmart haul, so that's why I kind of wanted to wait, because I had those polishes, but I was like, no, nah, I'm just going to wait till I get a few more things, because I do buy at Walmart. It's something, I don't show everything I buy, because some stuff is just, you know, stuff you probably wouldn't care about seeing. Okay, Keurig, let's get brewing, okay? And it looks like that. And his has all the switch. I mean, it's just a booklet, you know, it's nothing, you know. Just to tell you, I'll just show you a little bit, you know, here it is right here. It, you know, it just tells you everything, you know. It says cleaning brew, shows you how to clean the brew, setting plate on, place mug and on pod, brew and enjoy, place Cardiff, what does it say? Cafe, and that didn't say cafe. Cardiff, I don't know. I say Cardiff, and fill basket, I don't know. But, and then it says brew and enjoy. So those are all the things that, you know, you do, you know. I have to stand up to show you that. So that's it right there, okay? So, yeah, so I'm not, like I said, I'm not going to go into instructions or anything, you know, because it'd be too, you know. Add water. Okay, single cup. Okay, so anyways, that's it, guys. That's what I got, you know. I'm very happy to have it. Yeah, I'm excited to have it out, actually, so I can get rid of my one cupper thing. My one cuppa, yeah. But anyways, I hope that you enjoyed this what's new this Wednesday. Usually when I do a video like this, it's gonna be something probably, I mean, something new, of course, but maybe something a little bigger than, you know, normal. Like last time, I know I did my air fryer one time. I don't do these that much, you know, but I do them. All right, guys, so that's it. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, give me a thumbs up. If you want, you know, whatever. But, all right, so I love you guys all so much. And always, always remember to stay happy, healthy, positive. Always, always, always keep your faith. I know I say that all the time, but it's true. If you have your faith, man, you have everything, okay? No, I'm not saying nothing can go wrong, because, you know, like I always say, it's on God's timing, but keep your faith. No matter what happens in your life, no matter if you're down, if you're stressed out, if you're whatever it is, keep your faith. That's what God wants us to have, is faith, okay? So remember, I love you, but God loves you much more. All right, guys, so I'm gonna zip it up and I'm gonna go, and I hope you enjoyed this video, okay? And I will see you all. And I hope you like my photo shoot for my outfit. Yeah, I think I wore these pants before, but I'm just, you know, not this though. First time wearing this, I love it. Cause it's like, it's almost like fishnet. That's what it is, actually, fishnet. All right, guys, I'll see you. Bye.